The most common way to play Ayaka is in a freeze team as the main DPS. For these stats, we are considering a freeze team with Kazuha, Shenhe, and Kokomi, and an R1 Mistsplitter. The ideal stats for Ayaka will be at least 2000 attack with 130 energy recharge. Ayaka will be running a 4-piece Blizzard Strayer and only needs around 40 to 45 crit rate with at least 250 crit damage. No elemental mastery is needed, and a cryo damage bonus goblet is favored over an attack percent goblet.